Notice me, senpai. Look at Vegeta right there, just chilling. I don't have Raging Blast 2. Yo, look at the squad up. Everyone has to stand up against Cell. Another Goku fight, but this is the main villain. Bring it. The Cell Games Arena. Okay, I guess I'm still flying up there. Super Energy Volley Wave. Alright, we're gonna kick him. There we go. Yeah, okay, Vegeta did low-key think Cell was stronger than Boo. He was like, your son! He's so weak! They've been surprised every way of the ship. Supreme Kai doesn't know what true strength is. Yo, Cell's just getting comboed left and right, and you try to go for the grab, but you suck. Angry Kamehameha. Okay, I missed that, but I can power up now. I'm mad. Come on, Cell, fight me. Fight me, Cell. Holy shit! Goku's going off, Goku's going off! I gotta use it now. Fail. Used up a lot of ki, for no reason. He can't see me, though. That's bullshit! How'd you see me behind the rock? Okay, we're gonna grab Cell right here. And then power up all the way. I've tried to go Super Saiyan so many times in real life, you have no idea. You know how many times I tried to come in with my wall? Okay, it's the transmission, Kamehameha. Ah! He's not dead. Finished, okay. Mystic Gohan versus SS3 Goku. I think Mystic Gohan would actually win that fight because Mystic Gohan was the strongest character in DBZ, actually. I think. I mean, non-fused character. He was supposed to have surpassed Super Saiyan 3 because his power doesn't get drained in that mode. What? Nacho cheese. And I'm not even answering that deep throat, man. What the hell is that? What the fuck? The Twitch chat's scaring me. I don't have a sex tape. Teen Gohan hit Cell with the Masenko, didn't work. Teen Gohan was pissed that Goku was just being an annoying asshole, that's why he decided to wear Piccolo's armor. You're better than me, Goku! You are the best!
I actually damaged part of the ring.
This is Super Saiyan 2. So you just changed your hair, so what?
Yajirobe tried to cut Cell's tail. I don't think Yajirobe was aiming for the tail nail. I think he was aiming for his dende. Yajirobe likes to aim for dendes. Okay, so we get it. You can bounce me off of your shield.
Finished. Okay. Let's see what we have now. Super Saiyan 2 Gohan versus Cell now? Defeat Cell Juniors. You're kidding me, right? Okay, so now I have to scavenge the earth for Cell Juniors. Here's one.
I have 116 on my side. Yes! Absolutely fantastic.
Cell Juniors. Full power as soon as I start off. This one I'm just gonna bounce around and then blast the other one when I can. Look at this guy. Just chilling back here. Gonna have to get you with this. He dodged it. Alright, I'll kill one of you at a time. A multi-special beam cannon would be pretty cool. It's on PSP, it's a good game actually. I mean, don't they have emulators for the phone? Cell Jr. got hit, nice. I'm not a vegan. What? Alright, Cell Jr. get blasted away. If I grow my hair and try to go Super Saiyan 3, it wouldn't really look right. Some things just gotta stay in Dragon Ball Z, okay? Nah, B. I had a girlfriend earlier in the year. Alright. Where is the other freaking Cell Juniors? This is gonna be freaking annoying. I hate having to hunt things down. This is like the Dragon Ball mission. And these guys can actually wander around, so we gotta find them. Where the hell are they? This one's by the ring. And I don't really know when I'll play Dokkan, because I'm playing so many games at this moment, man. Alright, Diggs. Alright, we're gonna go full power, and I'm gonna destroy the Cell Junior as fast as possible. Yes, Android 16. Actually, she wasn't Android 18, she was more like Launch. Seriously, that's how she was. And that's why I had to run away. I am not Alex's bitch. Okay, we're gonna blast them with the Kamehameha wave. Alright. Come on, die. Okay, so is that all of them? I killed like four. I killed like four of these Cell Juniors. Can we just move on from this? Okay, he's dead. Where the hell is the other ones? I don't have an arrow to find these douches. I'm probably gonna stream to the end of this saga, and we're gonna save the Buu saga for next time. So let's see how far we can get in this episode. Come on, Cell Junior, you can put up a fight. I never played the crew. Alright, Cell Junior, die. Super Kame. Is he dead? He's getting away! He has no lock on, so I'm gonna finish him right here. And you. You're fighting 16. Hold him for me. Tell me, do you bleed? You will. Good fight. That's six Oh, these freaking Cell Juniors. Is there one more set of them? There has to be like one more set, I'm pretty sure. Because wasn't there like seven? Oh, there was two tomatoes right next to each other. Oh, damn. Alright, where's the last one? There's gotta be one more. Don't tell me there's any more than that. Okay, guys. We're trying to find the final Cell Junior. He's hiding like a bitch. Like a bitch. I'm still trying to find him. And I'll make a man out of you. Gohan has to learn to dodge. We need to find where he's dodging. Because there's a Cell Junior out on the whim. Where is he? I can't find the Cell Junior right now. You guys are scaring me with the comments, man. Not even gonna look down anymore. Where is this last Cell Junior? I'm using up all my energy trying to find him, but he's probably in the south. It wouldn't make sense for him to be in the south, but I'm just checking the map. Alright, well, check this out. Raikon's bish. There he is! Okay, this is gonna be number seven. No. Yeah, seven and eight. Oh god, guys, you have an incoming call from the Mason. Hold on. Incoming! Hello? What happened?
Are you fighting the Cell Juniors right now?
Hold on, let me put you on the... yeah. Guys, say hello to the Maze, and he's currently on the phone.
Mom's birthday is coming up, and I have a roast video planned. Happy birthday, nigga.
What up, nigga? What's good, bruh? My name? What's good?
Yo,
my phone!
What happened?
I met Rich Piana, bro.
How was that?
Yo, no matter how much you work out, I don't give a fuck, bro. You will never, none of us. Yo, we can do fusion right now. Nigga, our body wouldn't even come close to his forearms.
Where'd you meet him at?
It was a block away from my mom's job. It was a place called, it's across the street from the GNC. It's like this little, bodybuilding place.
Yeah.
And I went, there was mad people. And finally, when I got there, he was like, hey, what's up? I was like, yo, man, I got your 5150. Now, by the way, you fucking bullshit, I took two scoops. I was fine. I mean, I was tight, but I was fine.
Okay, so, okay.
I mean, I'm just saying, because you were just like, oh, man. Yo, why are these niggas in the comments saying that I raped a banana and all this shit? I'm talking about, I love Paul, my boyfriend.
Oh, God.
What was he selling? He was selling some other shit, but I got another 5150.
And I kept calling
you. I was like, yo, we have to see this man, yo. Even though I just, you suck, bro. You just fucking suck massive ass.
Oh my god.
And my second question was, I don't know, supposedly tomorrow everyone wants to go to Hurricane Harbor, so. Well, I love how this is live and everyone's hearing our fucking plan.
Yeah, they're gonna hunt you down to Hurricane Harbor and probably try to faff you off, but okay.
Tomorrow?
Oh god.
Cause think about it, school's coming up, your birthday's coming up, and we ain't doing nothing the whole summer.
I'll let you know, I don't know about tomorrow. Ah, shit.
I mean, what other day you fucking, hold on, what game are you playing? Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi, that game sucks ass. Oh, by the way, the Battle of Brothers will commence as I set to fight Paul. We're just trying to figure out how we're going to do this. I was going to say, I don't know, you want to come through or do you want me to come through? We can't do this online stuff. That's not happening. Our connections are compatible.
Well, we're gonna see, because what happened is I'm gonna try to beat this game out to the point where I catch up to Sean and Tenkaichi Tag Team and see how the PSP emulation thing works. If it works smooth, then we can play it on this.
Yeah, but Tenkaichi's better.
Tenkaichi 3?
Yeah.
Well, this is the same fighting style.
Yeah, The other one looks a lot more beastly.
This one's just as good, and it has four players.
I'm watching you fight right now. It's nothing really. The HUD looks stupid. The graphics are meh.
Hey, man. Don't diss my Tenkaichi
tag team. Like I said, you can either come to here, or I can come to over there, and we just spent the whole day just fighting. If you guys want to see me fight this man in Tenkaichi, just comment one in the comments.
It's going to be a beatdown, because everybody knows that Paul's the greatest.
Yes, yeah. Please, man. Please.
You guys know the Mason can't handle the power.
Trust me, I've been watching your fights. I can't tell you how many times fucking I've seen you, like, cheat Sean out.
I do not cheat Sean out.
Yes, you fucking do. I've seen many, many fights, bro.
The Mason says I can pick up any woman with my blue eyes.
Yo, everyone's calling me the Mason.
The Mason.
Uncharted Bandicoot saying, "Grant, get the fuck out of the game. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of the channel. Get the fuck out of the chat." Oh, Paul, beat the Mason up. Paul race out. Yeah, right. Yo, watch when I come to this. No, Paul.
You gotta know. This Saturday night, the Carnivore, the Mason.
I still saying. So, I mean, if anything, I'll come through. But, I need to get, like, the PS4 wire because my shit just broke. So,
the charging.
And the other thing I wanted to ask you was, remember that memory card you put in? Like, that shit, how come it's not loading up? I don't know where you put it.
Inside the online folder.
No, it's. Wait, which one?
The online folder.
The online folder? It's not there.
It has to be there.
Hold on, look, I'm PS2 online. Yeah, you put it in the memory card folder?
Yeah. It's memory card number one.
No, it's highlighted
as blue, so I'm assuming
that's
the one
that I'm using, right?
Yeah.
But that's not it, because none of the, as soon as the Team Gear thing went off, it was like, everything just went back the way it was.
Oh, God, Sell Junior, fuck!
I'll
help you out when I'm done here.
No, I see. So, when are we doing this Mind Wars / Unleashed Dragon Ball series? Minecraft.
Well, you see, after I finish off this Battle Blitz series, we're gonna be working more on that Xenoverse thing probably tonight, and then.
Why is it called Battle of Blitz? Like, what is this, football? Might as well call it Battle of Hail Marys or something like.
You got a problem with Battle Blitz?
Yeah, I do.
Thank God I don't have face cam on. Thank God I don't have face cam on.
Yeah, I'm still mad you didn't come see your piano with me, bro. Like, yo, I'm telling you right now. I mean. I don't know if you've met him in person. All I did was shake his hand, and I purchased one of his products, but that man is a fucking walking mountain. He is the real Broly.
Wait, how tall is he?
Well, he was sitting down, so I don't really know, but...
Oh, did you sit on Santa's lap? Did you sit on Santa's lap? You sat on Santa's lap, huh? You're like...
I sit on Santa's lap. Huh? I won't say, yo, because those mad people, so and all of his boys, I guess, like, those are, like, his 5450 crew, like... They're big, but, like, as soon as you walk in and, like, you see him, it's like, yo, his arms, bro, forget it. I've never in my life have seen a fucking man so huge in my life. He's fucking, I was like, oh my god, this is Broly, bro. Like, Broly was real, this is him. This is him.
Kakura.
That's why I kept calling you. So I was like, yo, he's still there. It was from 11 to, I think, 1 or 2.
Huh. Was it packed?
And I know after meeting him, that should probably inspire you to fucking go to the gym and like go extra, extra hard, son.
Probably inspire people to do roids.
Nah, well, it's not like you're already doing it.
I ain't doing no fucking roids.
Pregnant arms, but yeah, your pregnant arms ain't shit compared to his. Yo, this motherfucker's having quads.
Rich Piana's like 150 pounds heavier than me.
Nah, yo, he's. Yo, that's why I kept calling you. I was like, yo, because I know you live close to there. So I was like, all right, maybe he can swing by because there's no way you want to miss out on this. And like, it was pretty cool. Like, he was giving like demonstrations. He was like, yeah, you know, this is what I've been doing since I was like 13, blah, blah, blah. And he was like, and then like, I guess nobody wanted to ask him what to choose. But he was like, you know, just train natural, train hard, and blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, man.
Gotta confuse the muscle, right, babe?
gotta put as much blood in that. Yo, what's up with these people in the comments? They talking about like they smelling each other and like
yeah, it it's a very it's a very unique comment section that I have on my channel.
Because the Mason had the best blue eye. Yo, speaking of what happened with Merrick? Because, like, on Netflix, they just cut it off when this motherfucker, like, got Raw back.
Wait, what happened?
Like, when Merrick got the Winged Dragon of Raw back, they don't show season 3, episode 1. What the fuck, yo? I watched all of Yu-Gi-Oh! Season 1 and 2. And I watched the entire season 1 of Digimon.
10
fucking one day, son.
Hey, man.
Seto could read the Ring Dragon of Raw because his ancestor was... The ancestor of Seto.
That was fucking stupid.
What's going on, Mokuba? I can read the card without you translating it. Oh my god.
Nah, the best part was when they kept that Mokuba. He was like, I don't want to work with you.
Every single time.
If you guys want to see me and Paul have a Yu-Gi-Oh battle, like real life.
Are you serious? Are you saying this right now? We're gonna have to go buy decks and create.
Yeah, I mean, I hopefully I can find my deck. I'll gotta lock the shit out of you, then I'll fucking summon it. Chaos Emperor Dragon, I'll murder you. Jinzo Lock,
you're
finished, bro.
Jinzo Lock. You hear this, guys? I'm gonna go buy the most elite deck.
Guys, request story time from Paul.
Hey man, that's what one of the things that pushed me to become a bodybuilder, so that we never could ever steal my Yu-Gi-Oh cards again, okay? Okay?
You guys have it, yo, confirm. Somebody record the stream, dude. And I need you guys to, like, have this shit, like, saved. This man got a Yu-Gi-Oh card today, guys.
I was, like, 12.
Yeah, but, come on. You had pregnant arms and you came out the womb.
Not really. When I was a kid, I was very skinny. Very, very frail.
No, fucking you up, just saying.
Not really. I'm gonna grab him right now. Look at this. Got Vegeta in the background. Vegeta, hold him. No, I'll hold him. Vegeta, blast him. Yes, Vegeta! Big bang him! You fucking missed, Vegeta.
Let me know when you're done, because I wanna get that memory card, but if you want to come through.
Alright.
You should, because, Paul, will you collab with Keemstar? Oh, shit. I would love to see that.
Amazing.
I'm not Keemstar. Let's get raw! Right into the news! Alright, well, you don't hit me up.
How are you?
Hey!
Young! Alright, let me switch the mic back to my headset. Hold on.
Okay. I think it's back. Okay, so now the headset mic is on. Uh-oh.
What the hell was that?
Nice. Okay, so we defeated Cell. And as you guys can see, we've destroyed everything here. Nice. Where does it start off in the Majin Buu saga? The coming world tournament. Hold on. We have a bunch of these missions to do too. Let's see. Gohan, Demon King, Piccolo. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and yeah, we have. Okay, not bad.
Paul can get any woman with his blue eyes. Too bad he doesn't have blue eyes.
I'm mad you guys remember that though. All right, so let me see battle selection. Let's see this. What's this? Battle 100. I got to do this with Sean. We never ever get to finish this. But this time for sure. Alright, so what characters do I have? I'm still missing a few. I'm missing like Nappa. No, I'm not. Never mind. He's right there. Not bad. I have a decent selection. At least I have my Raccoon! Still got to unlock some Buu characters, Buu Saga characters, and...
Is this Majin Vegeta, I'd say?
I don't even know. Where's Bardock at? Bardock's supposed to be in here, too.
You have Goku, the God Slayer. I am not eating Alex's shoe.
Alright, so multiplayer. Let me just see how this works. Oh, okay, you saw that network initialized. I don't want anybody to see any hidden stuff. What other DBZ YouTubers do you guys want me to collab with? I would like to know that. I'm about to end this off, actually. Because I told you guys we were going to finish this off at the Cell Saga. And then tomorrow we work on the Mbaji Boost Saga. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys smash the like button for me. Subscribe for more. I'll be seeing you guys then. Until next time, everybody. Alex versus Sean. Sean would probably win it in Tenkaichi 3. Yeah. We're going to be working on some Dragon Block C tonight, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Until next time, everybody. Take care. Peace.
Done.